The sixth, the fifth one, youth leader Nikita Pahwa and youth leader Guru Vikram. Youth leaders, with great round of applause, please. Who will? Yeah, thank you. I'm pleased. Who will start first? See, first player who shook hands. Well done.
The person standing behind me, good evening everyone, first of all. The person standing beside me is my partner Guru Vikram. He studies in class 8. His hobbies are reading books, playing games with his friends. He likes to visit Dubai, although he has visited it many times. Then he wants to become a chemical engineer as he loves chemistry. I hope he doesn't pour any chemicals on himself by experimenting. Thank you.
She's my partner. Her name is Nikita Pahwa. She studies in 10th. Her favorite hobbies are watching TV, as most of us do. She likes to read books and play games with her friends and chat with her friends. She likes to visit Jammu and Kashmir. She wants to become a cardiologist. So I hope nothing happens to the patient's heart.
Thank you very much. Very well said. Please collect your badges. And the last ones are youth leader Shitij Sunil and youth leader Varunil Jalam Bodla. Please come forward. Youth leaders, give them a big round of applause. Who is going to introduce first?
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Well, my partner is Varunil. His hobbies are reading books, collecting stamps, and many more. But in this less time, I just could not ask him which more hobbies he likes. His favorite food is pizza, which I also like. He likes playing badminton. And he says that he is one of the best players of his class. He belongs to Andhra Pradesh. He also ranks number one in the class. So now I would like to hand over the mic.
Good evening, everyone.
Evening.
This tall person, of course taller than me, is Shijit. He's studying in International Indian School. In 10th standard. His ambition is to become a pilot. I don't know what would happen to the passengers. His favorite hobbies are reading books, playing basketball, collecting stamps, playing piano. I just stalled over the list of his hobbies. He says that his favorite food is pizza and burger. I bet that soon his stomach would be distended and scorched. He likes to play basketball. He's from Mumbai. And he's among the top 10 crackers.
Thank you.
Please collect your badges. So that was the first badge. Now we'll move on to the second badge. I will announce the names now. The next group is the first group, Rohit, youth leader Rohit Kumar. Yes. And youth leader Muhammad Safi Uzzaman. Oh, both are sitting together. Good. Number two, Kautuk Rajesh. Youth leader Kautuk Rajesh. And youth leader Suyash Kupchandani. Yes, if you can just sit together. The third group is youth leader Nikhil Deepak. And youth leader Vismay Bhavin. If you can sit together, please. The fourth one, fourth group is Nihar Chitnis, youth leader Nihar Chitnis, and youth leader Rishabh Khanna. If you can sit together, please. Fifth one, youth leader Mansoor Ansari, and youth leader Tony Matthew. Okay, they are together. And the last group comprises of three youth leaders. Youth leader Hamda Hanan. Yes. Youth leader Basreen Peer Muhammad. Yes. And youth leader Marvin Charles. If you can just sit together and then decide among yourself who is going to introduce whom.